Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks were little changed today as investors weighed better-than-expected data on consumer confidence and leading indicators. The Dow is up 10 points, the Nasdaq has gained 6, and the S&P 500 is up less than 1 point. Oil advanced, heading for a third straight weekly gain, on reports signaling the U.S. economy is recovering and increased tension in the Middle East. Oil for September delivery rose 49 cents, to $96.09 a barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, the average price of self-serve regular gasoline in San Diego is $4.10, 16.1 cents above last week, 39 cents above last month, and 38 cents higher than last year. And the median sales price of a California home reached a near four-year high in July, according to the California Association of Realtors. California home sales and prices both posted gains in July, with the sales price showing positive year-over-year growth for the fourth straight month. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Samantha Henry, and thanks for clicking.